Hey, I'm so proud of everyone. Everyone decorated their room, or their work area, except me, of course. Robert, oh my God. Okay, he won second place. Great job, Robert. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Simple but classy. I did not decorate. I still have my happy birthday up. Oh, nice job. This is...
Well, this is gone off. I just put lights on my tree.
Uh-huh. Connell put... Oh, did she put the bulbs afterwards? Oh. This is cute.
Oh, you're so fun.
And Tiffany. Tiffany should have got a consolation prize or something. Hers is cute. Hers is adorable.
She's kind of cute. Having my back in. At least helping me decorate.
So you can participate at least.
I always forget the winners that you voted
on. I know, look, did you bring some last minute Oh, you know what? This one here.
Uh-huh.
I really like that. Santa. She did the little stockings. It's real festive in here. And this is our Hawaiian Santa. Mm-hmm. Love it. Oh, this is beautiful. I love the stockings, the Grinch stockings. She did a great job too. Okay, this is beautiful. Decorations. And then Tarsha, she's got her big oversized ornaments. Oh, oops, whatever. That's cute. Her stocking. And Stephanie, she's got her little simple stuff here. This is cute. Oh. Okay. This is cute. Oh, this is adorable. She did a great job here.
He's only four?
Ah, great job.
Okay, he's a 2020 baby.
This is so cute. Oh my God. This is definitely the winner. Ah. Up, I'm here. Here I am.
Oh yes,
is that me? Oh no, that's Levi. Where am I? Oh, here I am. This is so cute.
I'll give you guys your characters after.
Oh, this is so cute. No, leave it up through Christmas.
Oh, okay.
You are well protected in here. She's so cute.